Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Toast, and today we are back with another Dissidia Final Fantasy Opera Omnia. Today, guys, we are summoning for Big Daddy Damage, Mr. Golbez, and we're gonna do some tickets. Like I said, I want to try to keep my gems as much as possible for the Sephiroth Lost Chapter and his EX, but if we have to do a 5k, we're gonna do a 5k, but we do have a lot of tickets, so let's see if those tickets can bring us anything good today. We're gonna put a little bit more volume just because it's Golbez, and yeah, so he's really strong. His EX is really nice. I love the attack of his EX, so hopefully we're gonna be able to pull his EX today, and I'll be able to do so within not using too many tickets on this batter. I wish you guys a lot of luck, and hopefully you guys can pull is 35, 15, EX, whatever you guys need off this banner. Well, I hope you guys can pull it as fast as possible. But we're here today on Friday summoning for Golbez's weapon. It's kind of weird to see this on a Friday. We're kind of used to it seeing on the Thursday. But nonetheless, that's Golbez. He does a lot of damage. He's a really cool looking unit. And yeah, so if you guys want a review about the character, you guys can go check out my boy, the Broadway Saiyan. He has a video where he explains everything, all his skills, and all the stuff that he does. And yeah, he's worth it, guys, because he's going to be able to do a lot of damage, like I said before. Especially with the use of his Shadow Dragon. It's kind of fun, because it's like having two characters at the same time. He's just helping him. The dragon's there to help him and do a little bit of damage. Well, when I say a little bit, I mean a lot of damage. And obviously, today we're gonna go for a group summon. And in that group summon, somebody out there is gonna pull fire. And it's gonna pull that sexy EX weapon for Golbez. But for now, we're just going with a lot of blues and not that many gold. As I was saying, let's see if this bad boy can turn around and basically become gold. I'll take that. 35 CP. I'm going to take that. Thank you. Thank you, game. We're going to lock this. Oh, no, that's his 15. Sorry. It's true because it's the only. I always forget that whenever it's the only weapon for the character, it's, yeah. Yeah, so that's his 15. It's still pretty good. I don't mind these weapons, actually. I need to break his weapon. I need to break his 15, and if I can do so without using too many power stones, I'll be really happy. So 10 tickets, well, actually 11 tickets, and we got one gold. Taking that sip of coffee, because that sip of coffee right now should bring me a gold weapon, or just the bronze. You know, I'll take just the bronze, and it's gonna be pretty good. Alright, let's go crack this bad boy up and see what we can get. Nice bandana. Nice bandana. Obviously, with all these pulls, I'm probably gonna have to clear my inventory again, which I did last night before doing the summoning video this morning. But hopefully, we won't need to clean our inventory that much. Alright, game. It's time for another gold. I know you want to give it to me. Or just a pearl necklace. Rajan's beads. Yeah. Rajan, yeah. You can stay out of it. Alright. Let's just stay out of it. Let's do nothing. Just give me some gold orbs. Bam. Right now. I think at 50 we're going to do a group 7, guys. So start getting your phone ready. Your phones, because I'm talking to more than one person. Hopefully, let's go. That beach ball, man. Come on. Let me, you know what? Maybe if I put my phone on my little stand, it's gonna help me out a little bit better, right? So, two more tickets, and we're gonna go for that group 7. Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. You know what? We're not gonna put it on the stand because it looks like it's lagging a little bit whenever I put it on the stand. So one more, the one after, guys, is gonna be our group summon. We're gonna jump into it. I'm still not sure if I want to do a 5k pull. Alright, so if we do a 5k poll, maybe we'll do another group 7. But for this one right now, we're gonna go in, guys. Let's channel our luck together, and let's see if somebody out there can pull that EX weapon. If you want to do a multi-draw, go for it. If you want to do a single ticket, just join me. We're gonna have some fun right now. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, summon away, people. Summon away. And we're gonna crack the bad boy in 3, 2, 1. Crack it away, people. Let's see if we can channel some luck and somebody out there pulled a really, really good weapon. And if you did so, please write it down below in the comment section. Also, since we're doing everything, if you are new to this channel, please leave a like down below. Subscribe for more if you haven't done so already. We're getting silvers. We're getting silvers. We're getting closer and closer to having those gold weapons. But yeah, let's go, Golbez. I know you want to give it to me. Wow, the explosion of lag. I thought I fixed it. You know what? We're just going to move this here. Zell's pants. This is basically what we got. All right, game. That's enough. Let's keep going. I just want to get Golbez's stuff so I can try his EX level 100. Obviously, I did the one for Rosa. You guys were really kind, telling me how to do it. Maybe better. So I am going to retry that fight, guys. But don't forget, I jumped into that fight. Basically, it was my, I think, second or third time. I didn't even check. I just went in with a random party. And I'm like, you know what? Let me try this party, see if it works good. And it worked pretty okay. But I am going to go back again, because I do want that high score and those free gems. So that's one thing I'm going to have to do. So, game, I think it's time for you to give me a couple of golds, because you are being really, really nice with the silvers. But you do know I need the golds right now. Come on, game. We got 41 more tickets to go. I'm surprised it hasn't asked me to clear my inventory. Is that the one? Is this the one? Is this the one? Nope. Still that stupid armor. Man, that's one thing I didn't want to happen. Let's go. Let's go for a 35 CP for Golbez. Or just a regular bronze elm. Oh no, this is hurting. All these tickets. Well, you know what? I'd rather use my tickets than start using my gems that many. Because tickets, you know what, you can get a lot of free tickets in this game. Like, it's actually really, really easy. They're super generous. And it's like they're not even scared to give you something in this game. So now we're going to go with the left thumb. Can you bring me luck? Left thumb? No, you actually just gave me a machine gun. Or, yeah, a machine gun. It looks like a little Uzi, but whatever. Bam! Let's go, game. Right now. See, I feel a lot of them are just going from blue to silver, and we're waiting for that little extra of going from silver to gold, which they're not doing. That game is teasing me. We're probably going to pull everything on the last tickets. I have a feeling that when luck's going to turn around, it's going to smile in my face right now. Right now. They just linger. They linger, silver! Alright, you have to come gold right away, game. Dissidia, Opera Omnia, I'm talking to you. Just give me a gold orb right away. Because one gold in 41 tickets already, it's not that great. I've had better luck, that's for sure. And you guys noticed it. And you guys witnessed it. Everything's on my channel if you don't believe me. I'm trying to summon fast, because I don't want this video to go on for too long, since I am finishing my coffee. Hey, that's exactly what we're talking about. So let's expand fast. Whatever. We're gonna expand fast. That's it, that's done. Let's go for another 5 and then I'm gonna have to clean up a lot of things. Especially all those bronze. Like this. Like this hat, we're gonna have to get rid of. Let's go. I'm just gonna wait a little bit. Woo. We're gonna go with the left thumb. That's what we have to do. Left thumb. Again with the beach ball. We don't need that beach ball. Lucky finger. We're gonna spin it around because last time I did this, it actually gave me an EX weapon. Which it didn't do right now. No! Come on, game! Why are you being so mean to me right now? All these hard tickets farmed up are gonna go to waste just like that. The sad truth. I feel sometimes I should not be summoning in the morning. Just because it makes things a little bit worse. Sometimes the luck is there, sometimes the luck is not there. And to be honest, I should be summoning on this game first. Because basically if I summon on another game, no, we want to go to sell. If I summon on another game and I get something good, there's a good chance that all my luck was being used for that one game. So that's one thing I should remember next time I do a summoning video. I'm actually not going to summon on another game first. I am going to summon on this game first, or on the game that I want to, you know, pull something good. So 22 tickets or 23 tickets. We backed out. It's going to reset our luck counter. Because right now, we're about to pull a gold weapon. So we had 23 tickets, actually. I'm running. Running out, guys. Running out of tickets. It makes no sense that we only pulled one gold. No sense. I might have to do a 5k. If we are not lucky in the next 20 tickets, I am gonna have to do a 5k. Only one though. Do I need that? I think I do. Yeah, I still need that. So that's good. That's really good. But that's not the one we're looking for. Can this one be the one we're looking for? I'll take that. I'll take that. So 235, no. Yeah, 235s in a row. I'll take that. I told you guys, in the last couple of tickets, this is where my luck's gonna start turning around. Can we go 3 for 3? Nah, 2 for 2 was enough. 2 for 2. So that was good. That was good 35 CPs that I needed. Actually, I didn't have nothing for 7, so that was really good. That's pretty good. I'm missing one more and I can max limit break it, I think. So, see, I told you guys, the luck is there at the end. You have to go slowly. Breathe in. We're gonna have to single draw again right here. Alright, well, Laguna. Looks like Laguna really likes me. Alright, so that's cool. That's a max limit broken weapon for me. Woo! What's that? Like 5 golds or 4 golds and 7 tickets? Way better ratio than what we started with. Alright. that's pretty crazy. I am not complaining about this one. Not gonna complain about this one. But can we do the thing? Can we do what we're looking for? That's our 15, alright. Well, I guess I'm going to be able to max limit breaker again. Well, again, for the first time. Yo, what's going on, man? Yes! That's an insane amount of gold. What's going on? Game! I forgot to lock the 35 CP of Golbez. That's insane. Okay, I was gonna say, if we go one more, well, we have 7 more tickets. Let's crack this bad boy right here. Ah, this one went super fast. This one's like, nah, we're not gonna give you any chance, Toasty. We're gonna go straight to silver. No time to waste. Alright, so I gotta say, in the last 23 tickets, damn, that was a lot of golds. Back to back to back to back. Can we do one more? Game, if you give me that EX in those last tickets, just give me that EX on those last tickets. I know you want to do it. I still believe. Ah, that's not the armor I want. Let's go. Crack this bad boy up. Okay, so just for the sake of it, we're gonna do one multi-draw. If you guys want to join me on this one, you guys can join me on this one. So let's go for one multi-draw and see. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna let it roll, because that's how we do. Golbez, I just have to say, your brother Cecil is waiting for you. Alright, that's all I have to say. And to do so, you're gonna need that strong weapon. Yes! That was totally worth it. Alright, so we managed to save this video. Look at that. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at that. Woo! Hopefully you guys were as lucky as I am, because this was really, really nice. Damn! So we managed to pull a lot of good things. So the 15 CP right here, that's actually a really good banner, because I have a lot of stuff I had to finish for my characters. Laguna is going to be max limit broken, which is really, really cool. 7 is going to be really close to it. And the boy Golbez, of course, we're going to lock this thing up. Man, that was... It started really bad, but we finished on a really good note. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a like down below, like I said previously. I am now on Patreon, so if you guys want to support me there, feel free to do so. And if you don't want, it's fine, don't worry about it. Please subscribe for more though, because that's going to really help me out. And comment down below in the comment section exactly what you guys got. And if you guys want to support me, like I said before, the link is going to be all in the description. Guys, once again, thank you so much for watching this video. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Happy summoning.